Scientists and hobbyists alike are having fun creating customized objects with 3D printers. But a sometimes frustrating limitation is that the object must be smaller than the 3D printer making it. Huge printers aren't practical for making large parts because they take up lots of space and require too much time to print. Now researchers reporting in ACS Applied Materials and Interfaces have made a new foam-like material to 3D print small objects that can expand upon heating. The foam could find uses in architecture, aerospace, and biomedicine. A type of 3D printing called stereolithography creates objects layer by layer. After the printer deposits each layer of light-sensitive ink, it exposes the material to a pre-programmed pattern of light, locking the object into the desired shape. Large objects can be created with specialized, expensive stereolithography machines, but they're usually made by fastening smaller 3D printed parts together. David Wirth, Jonathan Pokorski, and colleagues at the University of California, San Diego wanted to develop an expandable resin that could be used to print large objects with an inexpensive, commercially available 3D printer. When the finished object is removed from the printer and exposed to heat, it expands while keeping its printed shape. The researchers tested many different resin formulations before they found the ideal one, which they used to 3D print a hollow latticed sphere. Then they heated the sphere in an oven, causing a volatile component of the resin to bubble out as a gas. This created a porous polystyrene foam-like material that was up to 40 times larger in volume than the original printed object. With this method, the team also 3D printed other shapes, such as a boat. The original 3D printed boat could only carry a maximum cargo of 10 grams. But the expanded boat carried up to 250 grams, or more than 25 times as much weight. The researchers also made a wind turbine that could produce a small amount of electricity at its larger size. Although the new material isn't as strong as polystyrene foam, the researchers say it could someday be used for cushioning, airfoils, buoyancy aids, or even expandable habitats for astronauts.